Hi, I'm Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to play Rubik's Cube online.
First, we're going to go to triplets and us.com. So open your web browser and type in triplets and us.com. Move your mouse cursor over the tab that says the 80s and scroll down and select arcade games. Now scroll down this page, and scroll down the page, and in the center column you'll see Rubik's Cube as one of the options. Click on Rubik's Cube, and now scroll down the page a little bit until you see the Rubik's Cube. Now click on the game board, and you'll be able to start playing Rubik's Cube. The first thing you're going to do is click on the Rubik's Cube again, and hit the S key. Now the S key will scramble the Rubik's Cube, so now you have to put it back together. To start arranging the different tiles, if you click on a corner with your mouse, and then move your mouse to the left, that will rotate that row to the left. If you click on a corner and drag down, that'll rotate that row down. If you want to rotate the entire Rubik's Cube, click on the center tile and move your cursor to the left or the right or up or down, whichever way you want to move the Rubik's Cube.
You've just learned how to play Rubik's Cube online. I'm Tod Amazeen.